65. Out walking in the country, met a bold jolly blacksmith. He was shoeing a lively man. He was singing a strange air, one for the master, one for the owner, but none for the poor boy, who's doing the best he can.
For the poor, who's doing the best.